Ah, New York Stock Exchange. You've successfully funded us through the other end of the Holocene. But do you have it in you to finance what's to come? Let's try and answer that question with a message from our sponsor. Hi, I'm your planet. You might know me from such places as the one you inhabit. Yes, I'm the air you breathe and the land on which you're standing. The food that you eat, but I'm getting a little bit dark on some of the ways you treat me, yeah. Cause I give you everything you need, yet still you want more. You're falling over yourselves with greed. Maybe it's time I remind you to exercise restraint, because if there's one thing you should know, it's infinite. I ain't, yeah. You better L-I-M-I-T. Just what you take from me. Come on, get to know the deal. With my L-I-M-I-T. Yeah, cause you've been having a field day on my skin. Just cutting it up and borrowing in. But I'm reaching for my skin lotion to take away the pain. To start to regulate your lifestyles of excess. Cause I'm picking up my telephone and dialing up the pest control guy. Yes, I am. So get your L-I-M-I-T on, people. I'm gonna count to three, two, one. Cause I've had it up to here. So get your L-I-M-I-G on, cause I've got limits and I'm not afraid to use them. And with your bad habits, where you do nothing but abuse them, yeah. Said I've got limits to use them, no. And if you keep going, well, all your privileges, you lose them. That's right. Now it's time to check yourself and stop pointing fingers out, because self-responsibility is just what it's all about. Stop relying on the top, because it starts here on the ground. Yeah, just get back to your gardens, people, and stop fooling around. And I say, get back, we're gonna get back, just get back to your gardens. Quite simple. I say, get back, come on now, get back, we're gonna get back to our gardens. Cause I've got limits, and I'm not afraid to use them. Well, I'm about to introduce them. Already here. Oh, 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 yes, and I've got limits. And I'm not afraid to use them. No. Tell me, are you gonna listen now? Cause the future's yours for the choosing. Yes, it is. I said the future's yours for the choosing. Fossil fuels or renewables, it is yours for the choosing. Let's see what they choose.